Hi there, it's George here, and today I'm gonna show you my banana plantain in December 2020 already. It's the last month this year, and that's it. I bring all my banana plants inside. As you know, I have many of banana plants which growing in the cold climate in Moldova, and here is it, one of them. It's beautiful, this, and lush, and growing active now. As you can see, new leaf growing, and so beautiful leaves it have. And this I bought, you know, in the summertime. I will add the link in the corner and here in description. So if you want, you can watch. And I bring all my banana plants inside, that biggest ones too. They are hard, but I dig it up and bring one of them big, and I cut the pseudostem I bring inside. But one I put on almost in the basement, and it's very tall, and I will show you very soon. So all are doing great, my banana plants, and I love to grow banana plants, you know me. So let's see the updates. I didn't show you a while ago.
Starting with Musa Helen's hybrid banana plants, and this I bring from the garden. Is the most biggest banana plant that I have, and I bring it here in a place. This room is under construction, and it's cold a little bit here. About 10-14 degrees in Celsius, and it's very long. This pseudostem is huge banana plant, as you can see. Look at it. Overselling already is it, and here will not grow so much. If will grow, I will cut it, believe. But look at the selling, and oh my god, so funny. Look at it, so huge. And this is a wonderful banana pseudostem. As you can see, it's huge, and yeah, look at it. We will see in January how it will do. Last year I bring it here too, and it was okay. But now this year it grow more large, this pseudostem. And you can see there how big is it already. Amazing. Oh my god. One baby did root, I think, I don't know, was many rains, but I don't know with the roots inside what is with the roots, but I can see it's not doing okay. But anyway, I have many babies. So this banana plant is great. This is number 2, I bring it in my room recently, and I cut it, as you can see here, on 14 centimeters, and did grow back already, very fast did grow, and look at it, up to this level did grow, and we will see. I think in January we will see it almost on the ceiling, will grow, and will grow large leaves. You know, this was a big plant, but I cut it, it was too hard to bring, and that's it. And look at the pseudostem. It's very good, nice. And will grow nicely, we will see. Look forward. And here I have some banana plants, Helen's hybrid, about 4. And not only more I have, but on this corner I have 4. Let's start. The first one I did show you in the basement. Number 2 I did show you, which I cut the pseudostem. And this is number 3 already. So looks like all these 4 banana plants are the babies. Banana suckers, you know. They did grow this year, all of them. In the past I had many of big banana plants, but I cannot grow many of those big banana plants because, you know, it's hard in winter to moving inside, that's it. But anyway, I will grow yet. And so on this, I cannot see any grow, but this is a beautiful leaf which was grow at least 1 month ago, and that's it. It's a beautiful banana plant. Awesome, Helen. So beautiful. Number 4, as you can see, the new leaf, this did grow already and it's beautiful. We will see how it will grow next. So nice. Bananas. This is number 5, it's more little, but it's okay, and here growing a new leaf as you can see. And this leaf is beautiful too. Did not grow very long time ago, and that's it. It's a beautiful one. All are beautiful. The number 6, so beautiful this one looks like, this youngest banana plant. And have, you know, fresh leaves. Seems they did grow very fast. This, they seems like fresh all. As you can see, this is beautiful leaf. And this are fresh all and new grow here yet. Amazing looks like. This is number 7, and as you can see, I washed the leaves and I cut some leaves because they're dry, and that's it. Will grow new leaves, waiting for that. This leaf did grow, I think, about 3 weeks ago did grow this one. It's a beautiful leaf, so now waiting for the new one. This is number 8 already, it's a beautiful too, and this leaf did grow a few days ago, and that's it. Now I think will grow in during 1 month a new leaf, but we will see. So it looks like now this beautiful baby banana plant. Number 9, so looks like it's beautiful. I didn't water it at the time, and so looks like at the leaves. Anyway, I did water it and waiting for new grow, and this leaves will be back. And this did grow beautiful leaf about 3 weeks ago, I think. And it's very nice, healthy. This is number 10, and as you can see, it's very young yet. So hope it will grow beautiful, we will see. It so looks like started to grow a little bit. Well, we will see. And number 11 on variety Helen's hybrid. As you can see, actually I put a few banana suckers here, about 4, and already one started to grow. Another 3, I will see. I noticed that they had not so much roots, this kind of babies. Anyway, waiting for new grow. I put them together because you know how many space they require, and I have a lot of banana plants. Well, this is another variety, it's Musa Orinoco. I dig it up in September and planted in the pot, and now started to grow during all these months from September. Did not grow at all, was cold in my room. And now it's not cold, it's warm, and started to grow all my banana plants. And here the new leaf, beautiful, we'll see. And so size it have this banana plant. I put some mulch on the ground because I forget sometimes to water at the time, and when I see the leaves are jetting down. That's it. I will see, will grow beautiful. I'm happy that this leaves did not dry because I remove it from the ground in the garden. That's it, it's very beautiful. Starting with this variety, which is called Cavendish, the commercial banana which sold bananas in the market, and this have so many leaves. This I did show you the intro in the beginning of a video, so it's beautiful and now growing new leaf, as you can see here. If it's warm inside, it's growing one leaf in week. If it's a bit colder, then one leaf in 2 weeks. But if in the room it's under 16 degrees, bananas stop growing at all. So, well, this is so beautiful. Leaves are very beautiful and many and growing nice. The babies, this don't want to grow so much. So we'll see how it will grow in the future. This is number 2. I think it's familiar to you because it's growing under grow light and I shooting almost every week how my plants growing under grow light. And this growing a new leaf, but very slow yet. Was cold in my room and that's it. And by now we will see how it will grow in the future, how fast. And it have some leaves with red color like in summertime, and on the new leaves red color too, and on the pseudo stem red color, as you can see. Amazing. He thinks that is sunny. Amazing. This is number 3 already, and look at it. It have about 4 leaves. I let it only with 3 leaves. I do an experiment and we'll see how it will grow. Started to grow more slow. I notice this leaf stopped to grow for a few weeks sitting like that. I don't know what is the problem. That's it. We will see when will start to grow. That's it. It have also a baby banana plant and growing it a little bit. This is number 4, as you can see, it's very beautiful and this growing active. As you can see, the new leaf started to grow this, and another one, as you can see here. It's a beautiful one with many leaves. So we'll see in January this beauty. And I noticed there one baby banana plant, but not growing so fast. Number 5, growing beautiful, as you can see, new leaf, but not so fast. You know, it's winter. Number 6, it's beautiful, a little bit more small, more young than this. And started a new leaf, awesome, beautiful. This is the 7th one, and as you can see, the new leaf, but it's kind of small anyway. We will see next months how it will grow. And number 8, so looks like opening new leaf here on this baby. And here yet another leaf, as you can see, yet it's seen yet. It's beautiful. And this I'm gonna cut it. I will wait a little bit, then I will cut. This is number 9, and as you can see, started to grow a new leaf here. Kind of small, I think, I don't know, we will see. And I didn't water it at the time, and especially here we can see the source of warm, and it have dry leaves on the edge. Anyway, we will see how it will grow. I will water at the time by now. And number 10 already started to grow too, as you can see, the new leaf. And the same problem with dry leaves on the edge, but this is not a problem in winter time. Banana plants, they are so growing, and that's it. And thanks so much for watching to the end. That means a lot for my channel. And subscribe to my channel if you want. Press on that bell to get notification when I posting new video. If you want, also you can subscribe to my photography channel. It's called George Stock Photographer. Link is in the description and in the corner as well. So see you later. Have an amazing day. Bye-bye.